Happy New Year! Dr. Mindy here, and on this video, we are going to go back to the basics and talk about autophagy. So if you are new to my channel, I just want to start off by saying welcome. We are here to help you build a fasting lifestyle, and autophagy is a huge piece of this. So I want to walk you through what autophagy is. All this week, we're going to be talking about how you get into autophagy, how you measure it, why you even should care about autophagy. All those videos I'm lining up for you this week. So if you're new, welcome. Please subscribe. And as always, if you guys love this video, share it out into the world. So with that in mind, let's go back to the basics. So here's what you need to know about autophagy. That one of the things that we are now uncovering about the human body is that we have this whole repair state that kicks in when we're not eating. And autophagy is one of those repair mechanisms. When autophagy first came out, it actually was made popular in 2015 by Dr. Osumi. He's a Japanese scientist who had been studying autophagy for many years. And he discovered that when cells don't get food, so when it doesn't sense that the glucose, that your blood sugar is going up, that there is a mechanism that turns on the efficiency of that cell. And that mechanism is called autophagy. And autophagy is really the way that the cell can start to become more efficient. It is like the internal intelligence inside the cell. Now, here's what's so fascinating to me about autophagy. We will talk later in the week about there are some hacks to autophagy, there's some little tricks to getting into autophagy, but really what autophagy is there for is to make you stronger. So think about it like this. A little bit of stress in our lives will make us go within and become a stronger, more hopefully compassionate, more wise human being. Well, the same thing when you take food out of the equation, our cells start to kick in an intelligence that tells the cell to be better. And it does this by looking around the cell and saying, gosh, you know what? There's some bad bacteria in here. There's some viruses in here. There's some things inside this cell that are not serving this cell. So I'm going to just clean that up. It will spit these bacteria and bacteria out. It will stop the replication of bacteria. It will go in and repair mitochondria that we need to make energy. It will repair proteins. So it's like the most basic idea around autophagy is it's like you walked into a dark room and you turned on the lights. And when the lights got turned on, all of a sudden you could see what in the room needs to be cleaned up. That's what autophagy is doing. So you need to go into these states of autophagy, but you can't necessarily get autophagy through eating. If you're eating breakfast, if you're eating all day, if you're still in the mindset of counting calories or that you need to eat six meals a day to lose weight, you're not even touching beginning to touch this intelligence that wants to heal you. So the basic premise around autophagy is, yes, it is detoxifying. It is self-healing. It is a mechanism that you were born with. You don't have to pay any money for. You just need to fast a certain period of time so that you can tap into this intelligence. On tomorrow's video, I'm going to go through the length of fasting that you need to tap into in order to maximize autophagy. And you'll also hear on tomorrow's video, I'm going to talk about what do you need to eat so that you can make sure you stay in autophagy. Those are two key pieces. But what I wanted you to understand today is that it's this brilliance that you were born with. It is the miracle that you already came programmed with. You've just been over here eating all day because that's what the world has taught us, is eat all day and you'll speed up your metabolism, that you never got a true sense, or you never got the true idea behind autophagy and understood what autophagy could be so that it works in your favor. Now, the other thing I want you to know that's pivotal to autophagy is that when you start to turn on this intelligence with fasting, is the intelligence may look around the cell, just like you might walk into a dark room and turn on the light and go, whoa, there is, everything in here is just junk. I need to get rid of all of the junk. The same thing can happen with autophagy, that sometimes you turn on this internal healing mechanism and the cell goes, this is not a good cell. This is a bum cell. I'm going to kill this cell. And it will create cell death. This is called apoptosis. It is a beautiful thing. If the intelligence thinks that this cell is malfunctioning, you do not want that cell to malfunction and replicate. This is how things like cancer starts. This is how aging progresses. So autophagy is pivotal for cellular repair. It's pivotal for your intelligence to be able to understand if it's a healthy cell that needs to be killed or if it's a cell that they could just clean up and it could thrive. Those are key things that you're going to learn as you move through this week of autophagy. But the premise I want you to get is it's your cellular intelligence and it knows best. It knows better than any doctor, better than any supplement. Your intelligence is the one we're going to tap into this week. So welcome to autophagy. And all this week, I'm going to map out different pieces of autophagy. Those of you that are joining us in our fast training week, we are doing autophagy fasting, which go back to the video that is I did on Friday about fast training week. I map out how you can join us and what autophagy fasting is. If you love this information and you're just trying to understand how to apply it for yourself, I have two resources for you. One, we have a free companion guide. Just put companion guide in the notes and my team will send you a link. It explains everything. It outlines everything you need to know about the fast training week and how to join us in the autophagy fasting experience. Second thing, month of January, we are on a mission to get people healthy. We are doing something called the Reset Experience so that you can learn how to build a fasting lifestyle, to lose weight, to start sleeping again, to get better brain clarity, to have insane energy. If you want to join us in our Reset Experience, just put Reset Experience in the comments. My team will send you a link. But autophagy, it is your own design, your body's way of cleaning up the cells, making you more efficient. And as the week goes on, I'm going to build upon this idea so that you can be a better version of yourself at the end of the week than you may be today. Autophagy, we love it.